Okay, Mega Bunnin, and welcome back to another Let's Play, or to more adventures in Skyrim with Shada.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Maybe I'll keep that for my collection.
Damn thieves! As if things weren't bad enough.
No, I thought. Oh, fur boots. Okay.
Maybe you're looking for some... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Till next time.
Right. Okay. Goat horns, goat head. Okay, so have to hunt me some goat. Okay, I have to stick with what I have for now. It's a little early to rest. Okay, so I wonder, could I just go to our, is it Arcanthimes? Could I go that ahead of time, or do I have to get the book? This looks... Does it slow me down? Oh. That's weird that it slows me down too. Oh, you sh... Personally, I feel that Danger Sense power should still keep, it should slow everything down around me, but it should still keep your speed the same.
Handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield system.
Not interested. Okay, so I just need a couple of coats.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be on. Ever been to Markarth? Some say it's built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it.
What I will do actually is see if I can't kill a couple goats, a few goats maybe, and then I'll go inside Markarth and see if I can find that Ethereum war book, because I don't know if I need it in order to find that ruin, right? Ruins, right? Vigil of Stendar.
Wherever the Daedra hide, the Vigil of Stendar will cast them into the light.
Forsworn. I may have enough, so I may not need any more than this.
Morgarth, traveler. Safest city in the region.
What? Oh. He, possesses magic. Use some gloves. Good.
The Markov City Guard have this all under control. There are no force wars here.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you alright? Did you see what happened?
I heard someone shouting about Forsworn.
Forsworn? Strange. Well, I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future, for what it's worth. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
Yeah, okay.
All right, then.
I'm not gonna deal with that letter now. Or ever, even. But... the detail on the stones, the stone street.
Tassels, what is this?
A nail?
Is that what you call it? In the Legion, we would call it. Look how brittle the metal.
The forge gets so hot.
I don't have the horn, so.
Now do it again.
So let me see if I could buy the horn somewhere.
Elizabeth handles the customers. I just checked the ship.
No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf and Sons.
Just looking to buy something.
Oh, by the divines, is it that obvious? I swear, if my Gunnar was alive to see me now.
Why?
The selection seems small, but we can provide whatever you need. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Goat horn, good.
Come back whenever you need something.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
I'm Gorz's assistant.
help her with the forge.
That's some good armor to put together.
Okay, this is so perfect. Okay, look at this. So technically, to make things, to make me a bit more magical and a bit more, I guess just more magical and more unique to the people here in Skyrim, I'm going to, there we go. Oh, what I don't like is that. Okay, yeah. I don't like how it... I mean, it's very cool that... I don't know, I may just have to live with it. Tier, right? But see, when I put on the legs, and it counts as my top as well, so I can't, yeah. And this, it only works with vanilla body, so that kind of sucks. Unless
not very good for anything more than smithing nails.
Okay, these are... Okay, those are the stockings. Thought I had, like, a bra pack, right? Okay, that... Yeah, I guess there's really nothing I can do about that. It's kind of like, like a little bit of, maybe we'll pretend it's fur or something. Where it's like that. You see the dark marks around the breasts? Shouldn't be there. But if I was using vanilla skin textures, which I don't want to do, it would go away for vanilla. It's meant to work with the vanilla, not any other skin texture. It's very sad, though. It's too bad. I wish, you know, he would... Of course, I have no right to, to be mad or anything at him for not doing it, or to even assume he would do something like that. But oh shit, I just fell. I have no right or anything about any of the mod authors. It's their choice, yes. And whatever they do, it's always to the benefit of the people, you know, the community who uses them. And I'm always grateful for whatever they put out. I don't know, maybe one day he will take the time to make it work with other skin packs, or if someone out there is able to do that, that would also be great. I don't know if there's a bookstore, or if I can just, I'm going to experiment with this and just head over to where our King Thymes Juwama ruins are, and I hope it can still trigger the quest. The way I'm doing this is, it's as if I'm just wandering the world, and oh, what I need to do actually is, because I'm really, really tired, right? So I'm gonna go into the inn and I'm gonna rest for, you know, I would say 4 hours should be good. Once I get my Zephyr bow, I might mess around with it just for a little bit, and then I'll end this session. Oh, they finally cleaned up that body.
A man like me.
Oh, look at this. So this is where the notice board is.
Me if you need something.
Well, what's on the
Depends.
Menu?
Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both?
Have a venison chop. I'll try to stay away from eating anything goat because I'm part goat. Did I even bring it up what I was? A satyr, which I think is how you pronounce that. Okay. Thank you.
Need something?
This is the Silverblood Inn.
Yeah, I just need a room.
It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
Oh, the lighting here is, it's great.
Yes.
See, you can tell this has a lot of Dwemer.
Let me know if there's anything else.
Dwemer design, you know. Like right there. That's like probably if this was still working, it would produce light. No, this is like Dwemer technology here. Okay, so I will. Should eat a little light snack. Okay, bread or eat an apple. Then I'll rest for, we'll make it 5 hours. Well rested. And then go ahead and eat a venison chop. Oh, I should sell that. Sweet Earl. Cheese. Well, I mean,
unlike my husband, Clever. Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both?
A little while ago, I was hunting for goat, and I don't eat goat. I just hunt for the furs. But I was wondering if maybe you'd like to buy this for me. Very good. Okay.
I should remind Clever of this. Yeah? What?
Nothing.
What am I supposed to do?
What do you need? Right.
What is it, Elf?
Oops. Even though I'm not exactly sure, I'm gonna guess it's around there. So being a satyr, and being a mythical creature, I'm aware of a lot of myths and stories, and one that caught my attention was that of the would this work with the whore? I guess somewhat it could work. Was a bow called a zephyr bow. It was said to be in the possession of a woman, and I can't remember what her race was now, but I want to say she was a Breton. The race, oh God, is in the lore is unclear. But she was either a Breton or a Redguard, possibly even an Imperial. The story is always changing. And it's supposed to be one of the most fastest bows, you know, ever created, but it has been lost to the ages, or lost, it just has been lost, and fell into legend, and I happen to hear stories of this, you know. And the last time such a bow was seen was or the last word, here it is, has been seen in the possession of that woman, and she was last seen going into these ruins of Arcane Times. So okay, I don't know if it's going to allow me passage, to be honest, but super cool. Okay. I'm getting it for the furs, you know. side. Okay. It allowed me entrance. Even if out that book, but let's just see if
everything back.
Oh hey, okay. It still triggers, so that's good.
Please turn back before it's too late.
Who said that? My name is Shada. Okay.
What are you still doing here? Let me guess. You're here for the treasure, aren't you? Just like all the others.
Well, first of all, who are you? Ah, Katria. That, would you be the same Katria in possession of the Zephyr bow, I wonder?
The name's Katria.
You are.
I was an adventurer. Raided ruins like this for nigh on 20 years. I was on the trail of something big. It led me here, and I didn't make it.
What was it that you would... What was it that you seek? Yes, I heard of this.
Supposedly, they had to build a special forge, the Aetherium Forge, to even
yes.
work with it. The items
I heard about this myth as well.
They went to war over it, and the forge was lost. Or so the story goes.
And that story led you here, just as your story led me here.
I spent my life tracking down that legend until my damn apprentice stole everything from me and published it all under his own name. And now I can't rest. Not until I have proof. Something to show the world what I discovered, what I did, that my life mattered. But it's hopeless. I died here just like all the others. Turn back. Turn back before you become the next victim.
I'm a lot more capable than I look.
Sure, that's what they all say. I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I? I know. I was just like you once. Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. You want a hand?
Sure.
All right. Lead on then.
Oh, these are great. Oh, here's the book.
Really? You had to take the armor?
Oh.
Come on. Leave me with a little dignity.
Right, I'm really sorry about that. Oh. In fact, oh no.
This is where I ended up. It was quite the fall.
Yeah. I'm sorry again for taking your armor. It's not good that I did that. Okay, here you go.
watch yourself. Since the quake, this place has been pretty unstable.
The detail in the pipes.
See that thing? Dwarves call them kinetic resonators. Don't see them very often. At least not among the clans in Skyward. Just hit them, and they'll do whatever it is they're supposed to do.
Uh-oh, I think it might be glitched over here. Yeah, because feeling it. Okay, it is glitched because I had already gone through that, you know.
Get
Oh. Oh, good. See something. Got it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Zephyr, 50% less base damage. Okay. 100% faster draw speed, 25% critical chance, 35% chance to absorb 20 stamina. Very, very cool. So, let me do that. And compare that to the longbow. Okay, 7 and 7. Okay. So I wonder if that's okay that I just leave her there, right? I really hate to leave her hanging there, but what I think I'll do is maybe go back to town, sleep, and then come back and finish that place off. Did you see that? I don't know if you noticed how quickly I fire with that bow, but... And that's with no skills put into the bow skill or anything. Wow, so is there a tent or something? I don't think there is. Shit. Okay, well... I will end it here, and yeah, I really love this bow. I'll do a showcase of it, but I'll wait until I get my skill up a bit more, get like at least a few points into the bow skill, and then I'll do a showcase video of it, and give proper credit to the mod author, which I can't remember his name, but I think the mod was called Zephyr Reworked. Anyways, hope you all enjoyed, and yeah, I will see you next time.